Spartanburg County Food Pantry is in the running tonight for some big money, and you can help simply by clicking a button. New at 6 tonight. Here's WYFF News 4's Mike McCormick.
Sometimes you just have to grab the bag by the handles.
I really don't have any income or anything like that.
And face life step by step.
We were just trying to come in and get some food so we wouldn't starve.
This is where Danny Jordan and Joseph Foster do just that.
We're homeless and we don't have no place to go right now, and then all this food is, you know, it's a miracle sometimes, you know.
They turn to the food pantry at the Middle Tiger Community Center in Lyman, which is on a journey of its own right now as well.
We hope you'll join us in being able to really make a difference for our community.
A volunteer nominated it for Bridgestone's Fuel the Cause campaign. Today, the food pantry became one of 15 finalists nationwide. The grand prize, $25,000.
It's dark, it's crowded.
That money would lead to a renovated, more user-friendly pantry.
It's not really a safe place for us to have volunteers working in here because of the old equipment.
This used to be a school kitchen. The people who need what's in here,
and you notice we're also going through the GED class,
can't even get to it themselves. It's far from the entrance, down a series of halls, and it's not exactly presentable.
And then up the stairs.
So volunteers carry everything to the lobby for the 60 or 70 weekly recipients carrying a heavy load of their own.
When people are homeless, you know, you just feel like, you know, you feel down because, you know, it makes you feel like people look at you in a down kind of way, you know, but they don't. If you really talk to people that works here, you know, they don't look at you when you go. They don't look down on you.
Here, they look ahead, even as they go back to the crucial corner of the building in desperate need of the kind of upgrade.
It's helping me out a lot.
It supplies every day. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Lyman.
If you would like to vote for the Middle Tiger Community Center's food pantry, just check out the link in the on TV section right now of WYFF4.com.